I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head that didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled in my closet, threw my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. Then I washed my face and combed my hair and stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I'd smoked my mind the night before with cigarettes and songs.
Okay, it's Sunday morning, 6 a.m. So, welcome to my vlog. I don't need the coffee like this.
Emozioni aride cedi, vedi la morte alle porte, forse parte da te, ma la colpa è parte della sorte che ti ha strappato ogni ricordo e in fondo ha stroncato il tuo entusiasmo, ha sbondato il tuo ottimismo, la morte moribondo. So che ce l'hai messa tutta, credi essere la frutta, resta bocca asciutta, la spema e non è distrutta. Chi lo dice fa figlia,
che ho appena due anni,
che il padre si è ammazzato,
e che ti lo seppagni,
lei ancora una cattura e il dolore la torturerà, non so quanto durerà, ma un giorno poi sarà matura e capita, quanto tu fossi vigliacco, mi cresce adesso è grande, tu non sei soffiato.
So this is where my friend lives. 7 fucking a.m.
Good morning.
This is Sardinia, guys. Sunday morning in Sardinia.
Good morning.
Dai 250
e 300
anni. 8 a.m.
Alright.
300 anni, cosa c'è?
We're gonna see some dogs.
Here we are.
Don't call my name out your window when I'm leaving. I won't even turn my head. Don't send your kin folks to give me no talking. I'll be gone, like I said. You'd say the same old thing that you've been saying all along. Lay there in your bed and keep your mouth shut till I'm gone. Don't give me that old familiar cry and cuss and moan. Understand, you're a man, I'm tired of your bad mouthing. Understand, you're a man.
We finish our... I don't remember.
And now it's lunch break.
And this is a typical Sardinian Gallurese, actually, from the northeast part of Aves.
I'll be as gone as a wild goose in winter, then you'll understand. You'll man, meditate on it. Understand, you'll man, you hear me talking on understand.
Okay guys, we have almost finished and it's not even 11 a.m. Normally I wake up at 11 a.m. and now it looks like already a day passed. So we are doing we are rolling this net. These nets used to cover all these. Matteo is already doing that, and you see the balls. So welcome to the after party of the Irving. Coming back to the city, we finished our harvest and we did great. We deserve one of these.
E le caramelle.
Tempo e che stagioni sono questi. Uomini balconano come ubriachi, sniffano colla, nascosti come ladri di adrenalina. Barca alla deriva, bracconieri ridono alle spalle, sparano tra la folla, foglia collettiva, psicopatici. Volteggiano come rapaci sugli apatici, catene al naso, capo al collo.
So now it's 5:30 p.m. and I'm going to the beach. Music on.
This was not my first space flight. Previous assignments for my newspaper had sent me to the moon many times.
Okay guys, see you in an hour and a half because I'm going to swim. Hey guys, listen, sound dopamine. So the swimming was very, very nice, but now I'm very tired after all the harvesting in the morning, the big lunch, and now
an hour and something of swimming, I'm very tired. So I'm heading to my countryside, 15 kilometers, maybe something more from here. And I'm doing some editing, watching some videos, music, chilling, and now music on. This is my favorite. One of my favorites.
Oh,